Heather Merrill from Beaded Ambrosia on Etsy.com, and I design jewelry and accessories. I started doing jewelry about 2 years ago. I broke a necklace of my husband's, and I couldn't find anything like it that I knew that he would enjoy again, so I decided I was going to recreate it. And it just sort of became a hobby that I really liked, and then it turned into more. Now it's a business. I draw my inspiration from everywhere and nowhere, kind of. Sometimes I go into something with a specific destination in mind, and sometimes I just sit down with components in front of me and see what the creative beast wants to do that day. So it's pretty unstructured, and I like it that way. Just to make people happy. I love to see people smile. I mean, I like making money with it, of course, but half the time I would be just as happy if somebody said they liked something and I could give it to them and they would just be, you know, they would smile about it. That probably sounds funny, but it's true. To me, my creativity in general, because I love to do a lot of different creative things, and my first love really is writing. And this is something that, like I said, just came out a couple years ago, but it's just something I have to do. It's something inside me that needs to be exercised, and it needs to be let out. Otherwise, I'm not really healthy, and I'm not really happy within myself, so it's just life, something I have to do. I think RAW is a great organization because, like me, when I was contacted and asked to do this, I feel like there's so many creative people out there, and they know that they love doing something, and friends and family will tell them, oh, you do a great job and it's beautiful and I love it, but they don't really know how to take that next step to go out to the public or, you know, to put themselves out there. And RAW really helps because it gives you, they do the promotion for you and they give you a venue and they say, here, now it's your time to shine. And they're really positive about it. I think that's great. My name is Heather Merrill from Beaded Ambrosia, and I am a RAW artist.